Hey guys, it's Jacob, and I just wanted to make this video really quick to let you guys know that I have recently released my own music. I written, recorded, and mixed all of it myself, and I played all the instruments and sang on it too. This has kind of been on and off and always something that I wanted to do, and I'm finally able to do it, and I couldn't be more excited to put it out. So, without further ado, here are four songs that I've written, put under the band name The Stinky Meatballs. Because of course I did. The download link is below. Thank you guys very much.
Man is not exactly what your teammates are playing now. Believe me, I know an easy life is not guaranteed, but at least my free time isn't wasted dozing off to sleep. Just because you are no longer full of energy does not mean that your life is over. But one more thing, if I may be so bold, you're too young to bitch about being old. You're too young to bitch about being old. Too young to bitch about being old, and you know it. Your lack of action show that you need to get up off your fucking ass and live your fucking life.
Borderline cult. Go! trying to hurt me, that's assault. What's in the past was not my fault. It started as a peaceful movement, has now become a borderline cult. Themselves are rich and blind. They're unable to perceive what their future life may come to be. Despite promiscuity, the drugs and crime, they claim the life will be just fine. They claim it's not my business, but what makes them so malicious is a social matter they think they should climb. Not trying to tell you what to do, so fight more than you can chew. The trust yours, that may be true, but if you don't know just what the fuck you're getting yourself into, slow down. A couple years passed down the line, when we were told that we would grow up, this is not the face we had in mind. If you were lucky to survive, chances are you either found peace with yourself or now you wish you were alive. I don't think of you any less, despite the fact you're still a mess. I wish you nothing but the best. Just get some help so you can find some fun to pass. Not trying to tell you what to do, don't fight up more than you can chew. This choice is yours and maybe true, but if you don't know just what the fuck you're getting yourself into, slow down.